I do believe that people have multiple people inside them. And when I say people have multiple people inside them, I mean a person has multiple people inside them. Some of them may or may not have multiple personality disorder. Some of them may be dyslexic. Some of them may have issues with depression, in which case I hope they're seeking help.